As we begin tonight's contest, we invite you to stand and join us as we pray. And the Harding Academy Band, under the direction of Mr. Colby Canterbury, plays our national anthem. Let us pray. Father, for the gift of athletics, we thank you. For the passion of competition, we thank you. For the early mornings and late nights, we thank you. For sweat and blood, we thank you. For tears of despair and tears of joy, we thank you. For physical growth and mental growth, we thank you. For lessons learned on and off the court, we thank you. For coaches who encourage and challenge us, we thank you. For the officials who give back to the sport, we thank you. For the parents who spend hours in cars and in gyms, we thank you. For these athletes who have invested their time and energy in athletics, we thank you. For success that is far beyond a score or a record, we thank you. For our teammates and the bond of brotherhood and sisterhood, we thank you. For the way that athletics and competition shape us, we thank you. For the presence of God, the life of Jesus, and the work of the Spirit in us, we thank you. May the words of our mouth, the meditation of our heart, and the action of lives glorify you. In the name of Christ, who is in all and above all, we all said, Amen. Thank you. Your captains tonight for your Harding Lions, number one, senior Will Atkins, and number seven, senior Cam Jones. Your Harding Lions have won the coin toss. They have elected to defer. Kingsbury will receive the opening kickoff. Put your hands together for your 2023 Harding Lions! Off for your Harding Lions, number 15, Mason Reed. The Harding squib kick goes out of bounds at the 44. It'll be first and 10 for Kingsbury from their own 44. Number 7 for Kingsbury on the handoff, met in the backfield by number 7, Cam Jones. A loss of 6 on the play brings up 2nd and 16. Fumble on the play. Looks like it will be recovered by Kingsbury. Brings up 3rd and long. Pass intended for number 2. Pass is incomplete. Brings up 4th down. The punt by number 15 for Kingsbury travels 18 yards, brings a 1st and 10 for your Harding Lions. Ball given to number 7, Cam Jones. He travels 5 yards down to the 49-yard line, brings up 2nd and 5. Ball given to number 7, straight up the middle. It's like a gain of about 3. Brings up 3rd and 2. Run up the middle by number 7, Cam Jones. A gain of 4 for your Harding Lions. 1st down. Thank you. Cam Jones with the handoff up the middle, fumbles on the play. Indication is that Harding has recovered. It'll bring up second and seven. Handoff goes to Cam Jones up the middle. Picks up about five on the play. Brings up third down and three. Handoff goes to Key Jones, who's met in the backfield, fumbles on the play. Looks like it's been recovered by Kingsbury. It'll be first down and 10 from their own 48. Number seven for Kingsbury goes off left tackle. Met at the line of scrimmage by number two, Tyson Williams. Timeout on the field, Kingsbury. Thank you. Hand off to number 7. He's met in the backfield by a host of Harding Lions. Loss of 2 on the play brings up 3rd down and 11. Intended for number 2 for Kingsbury, but it's picked off by number 3, Heath Miller. He returns at 30 yards down to the Kingsbury 30-yard line, which brings up a 1st down and 10. Handoff goes to number 1. He's met in the backfield. A loss of 7 on the play brings up 2nd and 17. Intended for number 1, Will Atkins, is incomplete. Brings up 3rd down and long. There's a penalty on the play. It's going to be offsides on Kingsbury. It'll be a 5-yard penalty. That'll make it 3rd down and 12. Cam Jones with the rush up the middle, picks up 2 on the play, brings up 4th down and 10. Pass intended for number 11, DJ Clark, is incomplete. It'll be a turnover on downs. Kingsbury will take over 1st and 10 from their own 28. Tall Sweet goes to number 7. He's met in the backfield by Key Jones and Will Atkins. Be a loss of 1 on the play. Brings up 2nd and 11. There is timeout on the field. We'd like to acknowledge the official sports medicine partner of our Harding Academy Lions, Ortho South. Our athletic trainer is Jen Dorman. Thank you, Ortho South. Pass is complete to number 2, all the way down to the 37-yard line. A pickup of 25 yards. Be 1st and 10 for Kingsbury. Tall Sweep to number 7. He's brought down by number 1, Will Atkins. A gain of 5 on the play brings up 2nd and 5. Correction, 2nd and 3. Quarterback keeper by number 15, met in the backfield by number 7, Cam Jones. Brings up 3rd and 9. That's the end of the first quarter. Your score, Kingsbury 0, Harding 0. We invite all of our families to join the Harding Academy Booster Club. Benefits include gear, game passes, preferred parking, and more. Visit HardingLions.org. Support athletics for more information. Pass intended for number two, broken up by number three, Heath Miller. Brings up fourth and 10. There's a penalty on the play. Offsides on Harding. They'll walk it off 5 yards. Brings up fourth and 5. Pass intended for number two is incomplete. It'll be a turnover on downs. It'll be first and 10 for your Harding Lions. There's a fumble on the exchange. Be recovered by Kingsbury, number 8. Bring up first and 10 from Harding 19. Pass out of the backfield is incomplete. Brings up second and 10. Quick pass out to number one for Kingsbury. Pickup of about five on the play brings up third and five. Offsides is the call. They'll mark it off 5 yards, which gives Kingsbury a first down. It'll be first and goal from the 9 yard line. Pass is complete. There's a fumble on the play. It's recovered by your Harding Lions. Harding will take over. Be first and 10 from their own 11-yard line. Handoff up the middle to Cam Jones. Pickup of about three on the play brings up second and 7. There's a fumble on the exchange. It's recovered by Harding. Loss of about three back to the original line of scrimmage. It'll bring up third and 10. Handoff goes to number 7, Cam Jones. He goes up the middle for a couple of yards, but hold everything. There's a flag on the play. Holding is the call. That penalty is declined. It'll bring up 4th and 7 from Harding's 15-yard line. Timeout is the call. A big congratulations to our volleyball, soccer, and golf Lions. All three teams picked up big wins this week. You can follow all of our varsity athletic teams by downloading the Harding Lions app. Open your app store and search Harding Lions. You'll be able to see rosters, schedules, and results. Punt by number 10, Devin Scripp. Travels 43 yards. Brings up first and 10 for Kingsbury. Run by number 7 for Kingsbury, met in the backfield by a host of Lions. Loss of 4 on the play brings up 2nd and 14. Is intercepted by number 3, Heath Miller. He takes it 56 yards to the house for a Lions touchdown. The extra point attempt by number 15, Mason Reed, is good. Harding's quick kick goes out of bounds at the 39-yard line. They'll mark it off 5 yards. It'll be 1st and 10 for Kingsbury from their 44. Tall sweep to number 7, met in the backfield by number 53, Noah Randolph. Gain of 1 on the play brings up 2nd and 9. The pass out to the slot is considered a backwards pass. Picked up by number 3, Heath Miller. He takes it 27 yards to the touchdown. The hold by Atkins, the kick by Reed is good. Your Harding Lions take the lead 14-0 with 6:33 remaining in the second quarter. There's a fumble on the play. It's recovered by Kingsbury. Kingsbury will take over at their own 2-yard line, where it'll be 1st and 10. Five, There's a flag on the play. False start by Kingsbury. They'll mark it off half the distance. It'll be first and 11 from the 1 yard line. Quarterback keeper up the middle. He's betting the backfield for a Harding safety. Your Harding Lions add 2 points to the board to make it 16-0. The kickoff is fielded by number 8, Jaden Mays. He's met and tackled at the 32-yard line, where the Harding Lions will take over 1st and 10. There's a penalty on the play. Offsides on Kingsbury, be a 5-yard penalty. They'll take it down to the 27-yard line, where it'll be 1st and 5. Handoff off tackle to number 7, Cam Jones. He takes it for 9 yards down to the 18 for a Harding first down. Thank you. Cam Jones picks up the loose ball. He's met in the backfield at the 24-yard line. Penalty on the play. The call is holding on Harding. Be a 10-yard penalty. Make it first and 20 from the 28. Quarterback keeper by number 10, Devin Scripp. Gain of 6 on the play, but hold everything. There's a flag on the play. The call is holding on Harding. Take it back another 10 yards. It'll be first down and a long way to go. Cam Jones takes it up the middle for 20 yards, but fumbles the ball. It's recovered by Kingsbury. Kingsbury will take over on their own 14-yard line. It'll be first and 10. There's a timeout on the field. With 5:07 remaining in the second quarter, it's Harding 16, Kingsbury 0. Hey, at halftime tonight, be sure to go and thank all of the volunteers who are helping out tonight. We also have a special performance at halftime. You can go to the concession stand, grab yourself a snack, and grab yourself an ice cold Coca-Cola. Tall sweep to the right, met by a host of Lions. Looks like he got back to the line of scrimmage to make it second and 10. Penalty on the play. Looks like the call is going to be offside. They'll mark it off 5 yards, take it down to the 19. It'll be second and five. Penalty on the play. There is no penalty for delay of game. Hand off in the backfield, met by a host of Lions. Loss on the play brings up third and 10. Quick pass to the slot, caught by number one. He gets back to the line of scrimmage, where he's met by number five, Key Jones. Timeout on the field, Harding. The punt by number 15 travels 34 yards down to the Kingsbury 48. The Harding Lions will take over there, where it'll be first and 10. Thank you. Handoff goes up the middle to number 7, Cam Jones. He picks up about 9 on the play, brings up 2nd and 1. Devin Scripp with the keeper. Takes it around the right end where he picks up about 1. The timeout on the field for an injury. Fumble on the play. Kingsbury jumps on the ball at the 46-yard line of Harding. Well, it'll be 1st and 10, Kingsbury, with minute 14 left in the first half. Pass intended for number 2 is picked off by number 3, Heath. Miller. Miller takes it from the 27-yard line down to the 38, a gain of 11. It brings up first and 10, Harding. Hand off up the middle to number 7, Cam Jones. He's met at the line of scrimmage for no gain. Brings up 2nd and 10. And off to number 2, Tyson Williams. He takes it for 14 yards for a Harding first down. Number 10, Devin Scripps. Harding takes a knee. That'll take us to halftime. Your score, the Harding Lions 16, Memphis Kingsbury 0. Please stick around as we'll have a special performance coming at halftime. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, please direct your eyes to the track where we have a special presentation.
The Hardeen Academy Lions are proud to present featured twirler Ava Cubits.
Sports fans, want to get in the game? Make the big calls? Give back to your community? Then sign up today to become a high school official. More officials are urgently needed in every sport in our state, from football to swimming to wrestling and volleyball. Without officials, there are no sports. So make the right call and visit highschoolofficials.com to learn more. That's highschoolofficials.com. This message brought to you by the NFHS.
Yeah. Thank you.
Your Harding
I wanna do what you like. do what you like. My only reason for breathing is Jesus, Lord. I wanna do what you like. I wanna do what you like. I wanna do what you like. My only reason for breathing is Jesus, Lord. I wanna do what you like.
Your Harding Lions won the coin toss and elected to defer, so they will receive the opening half kickoff. back deep to receive for your Harding Lions, number one, Will Atkins, and number 15, Mason Reed. Squib kick goes to the 35-yard line where it's recovered by number 53, Noah Randolph. Harding will take over at the Kingsbury 35 where it'll be first and 10. Handoff up the middle goes to number two, Tyson Williams. He gains a yard on the play, makes it second and 9. In at quarterback now for your Lions, number 9, Carter Camacho. Handoff goes up the middle to number two, Tyson Williams. He's met at the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play. Brings up 3rd and 9. We'll call it 1 yard gain. It'll be 3rd and 8. Handoff up the middle to number two, Tyson Williams. He's met in the backfield for a loss of 1, brings up 3rd and 9. 4th and 9. Cam Jones up the middle. There's a fumble on the play. It's recovered by Kingsbury. Kingsbury will take over at the 34-yard line where it'll be 1st and 10. After the play, there was an unsportsmanlike conduct on Kingsbury. They'll mark it off 15 yards. Kingsbury will have it 1st and 10 from their own 22.
Bye.
Number seven takes it for a quarterback keeper around the right end. Pickup of about three on the play brings up second and seven. Number two with the keeper around the left end. Looks like a gain of about two. Bring up third and five. Number 15 with the quarterback keeper. He's met in the backfield by number 52, Kendall Allen. Brings up fourth down and eight for Kingsbury. Kick by Kingsbury. Harding will take over at Kingsbury 46-yard line. We're to be first and 10. And off up the middle to number one, Will Atkins. He's met at the line of scrimmage for no gain. Brings up second and 10. And off up the middle, the number one, Will Atkins. Gain of 11 for a Harding Lion. First down. Yeah. Number one, Will Atkins off right tackle. He takes it 35 yards to the house. Touchdown, Harding Lions. Your holder, number one, Will Atkins. Your kicker, number 24, Juan Valdivia. The kick is good. Hey, congratulations to the 2023 Athletics Hall of Fame inductees. Join us in honoring these athletes, coaches, and supporters during the football game on Friday, September 8th. Kickoff is at 7 p.m. and we'll celebrate at halftime. Squibbed kick taken at the 26 of Kingsbury. Lost for a yard. Tackled by number 11, DJ Chalk. Pass intended for number one is incomplete. There's a penalty on the play. Illegal procedure is the call. They back it up 5 yards to the 20-yard line, brings up first and 15. There's a fumble on the play. It's recovered by Harding. That fumble was covered by number 76, Zeke Robertson. Number one, Will Atkins takes it off right tackle, takes it 15 yards to the house for a Harding Lions touchdown! The holder was Atkins. The kicker was number 24, Juan Valdivia. It's good. If you take a look in the north end zone, our very own John Chester is doing push-ups after every Lions score. He's about to do 30. Let's count it off. Kick is fielded at the 24-yard line. Kingsbury will take over there, be first and 10. Pass intended for number 12 is incomplete, brings up second and 10. Tall sweep to number one. He's met in the backfield by number seven, Cam Jones. Loss of three on the play brings up third and 13. Thank you. Pass intended for number two, broken up by number six, Leland Sammons. Punt travels 19 yards to the Kingsbury 41-yard line. Harding will take over first and 10. Handoff off right tackle to number one, Will Atkins. He's met in the backfield for a short loss. Brings up second and 12. That's the end of the third quarter. Your Harding Lions 30, Memphis Kingsbury 0. Hey, be sure to vote for Harding Academy in the Commercial Appeals 2023 Memphis Most Competition. We are nominated in five categories: Best After School Summer Camp Program, Best Child Care, Best Day Camp, Best Preschool, and Best Private School. So much, I can't say it in one breath. Vote once a day through August 30th at MemphisMost.com. Flags on the play. False start on the Harding Lions. They'll back it up 5 yards. Brings up second and 17. Thank you. Will Atkins takes it to the end zone, but hold everything. There's a flag on the play. Holding is the call. They'll bring it back and mark it off 10 yards. Back it up to the Harding 42-yard line. That'll make it second down and a country mile. Hand off to number one, Will Atkins. He's tackled in the backfield for a loss of 7. That'll bring up third down and a long way to go. Cam Jones takes it off right tackle, picks up the yardage for a first down, but hold everything. There's a flag on the field. Holding is the call on Harding. Penalty will mark it off to the 40-yard line, which will bring up a third and 29.
Thank you.
quarterback keeper around the left end by number one, Will Atkins. He's met and tackled in the backfield. A loss of about 8 on the play. It'll be fourth down. With the quarterback keeper around the left end. He takes it 68 yards through the house for a Harding Lions touchdown. The kick is no good. We have a flash sale going on in the concession stand. All grilled items are $1. Anybody need a grilled item? It's just $1. Flash sale in the concession stand. Quick kick is taken by number 12 at the 40-yard line. Takes it 15 yards down the field to the Harding 45. Kingsbury will take over first and 10. Fans, as you prepare to leave tonight's contest, take all personal items with you and please place trash into a trash can. We ask that all fans and family members leave promptly after the game. Please do not loiter in the stadium or the parking lot areas. We appreciate your hospitality and taking care of our fine facility. Pass intended to number 7 is incomplete. It'll bring up 2nd and 10. If you need a $1 hot dog, Seth King is in the stands selling them as we speak. sure to check it out. He's got a few left. They're going fast. Pass is complete to number 7. He takes it for a 13-yard gain, which will be first down for Kingsbury. Hey, at the conclusion of tonight's festivities, Coach Kendall will bring the players over to the band for the playing of the alma mater. Intended for number 7 is incomplete. And that's the conclusion of tonight's game. Your final score, the Harding Lions 36. Memphis Kingsbury 0. We want to thank everyone for attending tonight's contest. Everybody have a great weekend. We'll see you next time.
Thank you. ladies and gentlemen, Stacy Miller.